Hello, my name is Amanda. I work for VPN Reactor. Here's a short tutorial on how to set up your VPN.
Hello. This video will show you now how to set up L2TP VPN from VPN Reactor to your iPhone. VPN Reactor swaps your ISP assigned IP address with an anonymous IP for you to have a safe and encrypted non-traceable connection between your iPhone and the internet. This can also be used on setting up VPN on your iPad or any iOS devices. Be sure you already have your VPN Reactor account. Register an account to www.vpnreactor.com if you don't have it yet. Let's start. Go to Settings. Choose General. And then tap on VPN. Under VPN, tap Add VPN Configuration and choose L2TP. You could then add the following configuration details: a description of the VPN, the VPN Reactor server you want to connect to, the username you registered with VPN Reactor, your VPN Reactor password, and your L2TP secret key. This is case sensitive, so please make sure you enter the code correctly. Uppercase V, uppercase P, uppercase N, uppercase R, lowercase e, lowercase a, small c, small t, small o, and small r. Okay, you have now set up a VPN to your iPhone. So now, tap on VPN to connect. Status must show that you are now connected. To verify that your VPN is working, you can visit www.vpnreactor.com. It must now show that your IP address is secured. Congratulations! You can now enjoy being anonymous online while using your iPhone, iPad, or any iOS devices. To disconnect your VPN, just go to Settings and tap VPN. That's it! Thanks for watching!